Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Fallout. I'm the RPG chick, Amethyst Lunatari. Off screen, well, I just literally I gave Ian the junk because that's 12 pounds. I took some stim packs from him and, well, I forgot. That's not what I want. I forgot to get. Let me see. Actually. 202 still. I'm hoping there's not a whole lot to get. Well, I guess maybe I can run back, but that stuff might. Yeah. I'm hoping there's not a whole lot to get down there. Otherwise, I might have to drop stuff. I don't know if things will disappear when I leave the zone because. This. You can't even see it here. There's a trap door. There's a staircase. It looks like that goes to a separate zone. So there might be a whole bunch of Deathclaws down there. Someone was mentioning... Not someone was mentioning, actually. The killed... Killed three Deathclaws. That's it? The legendary Deathclaw or any of her many ferocious spawn. So... The legendary Deathclaw might be down there. It might be a nest of Deathclaws. I don't know. So, I have my flamethrower. I have... Flamethrower fuel. I have 14 of these. Stim packs. Well, we're undoubtedly going to use some flamethrower fuel. As it is. I'm hoping it hits multiple things at a time. Unless I took all the flame... It looks like I did. It looks like I did take all the flamethrower fuel. And hopefully I won't have to, I forgot how many... I think there's 10. I'm not sure how many I had. I can always buy more. But I'm hoping, yeah, they stay here. Here's the junk I gave to him. I'm hoping they stay here even though I leave the level. That's what I'm saying. Oh, wait, wait. I forgot to tell him to wait. I can't go further that way. Yeah, just wait here. Now, they have been staying here, which is good. I mean, I'm thinking maybe bring one of them down with me. I think maybe just Ian. Because if he needs to be healed, hopefully I can get through and I could use some of these. That will heal. I don't know how many points it heals. I think, like, I'm not sure. 30, 40. It heals a bunch. Super stim packs. So I'm thinking bring him with us. Give him more stim packs. This might end badly. I hope not. Oh, I can't steal from her. She might attack, actually. If you steal from her without her in your party. Yeah, I can't manage all of you. I can't keep you all alive. These things are tough. I don't know why I just randomly went into inventory. So, she has 10. I need to get some more of these. Just in case it gets hairy. Take them all for now. She's gonna wait here. I'll have to remember to try to give them some more. Hopefully there's Alright, okay, just making sure. So he's still with us. Stick together. Give him... I wonder if they'll use the super stim packs. I don't know. Oh, I'm not gonna give him. I'll give him like 12, I guess. Wait, why'd I hit all? So how many do I have? I have 12. He has 12, and I have the super ones. He has 14. Hopefully that will be satisfactory. Coming, buddy. He's got the combat armor. And here it is. Saving just in case of crashing. I've been pretty good. No one's died yet, so I've been pretty happy about that. Except for Tycho, because he betrayed us. So hopefully that remains true now. Where is he? He didn't come? Oh, here he is. What is that? Oh. I see him. What is that over there? Unknown. She looks unhurt. Is this the magic one? I have a 4% chance to hit. So I think instead I will... Oh crap. Kinda hoping she goes for me instead. Well, I want to use the flamethrower. She's not close enough for that though. Yeah. I wonder about friendly fire with the flamethrower. Oh, good. Going for me, thank you. Mother Deathclaw. Critically hit for 23 hit points. A serious wound is inflicted. Sweet. Oh. Oh my god. Are those eggs? Are there little face hugger Deathclaws in there? This is seriously like right out of Aliens. This is awesome. I love the references in this game. Alright, so. Not gonna bother reloading that. We're going to Flamethrower City, baby. I missed? I don't want to miss. Regular wounded. Oh, crap. Oh, 43 hit points. My AC went down. Didn't it? Was it just because the turn ended? Luckily, though. Yes, this thing's tough. Okay, I'm gonna leave it there. 72 out of 88. Or should I, you know? I should take another, shouldn't I? Yeah. It might be a waste because I didn't use the totality of the I can't even attack now. But I can attack with this, at least this round. Okay, no. Ow. Oh my god. Oh my god. Can we do this? I wonder. I'm going through these things like candy. Again, still just completely... like, unrealistic. I'm gonna stop at 83. I mean, what's 5 hit points? Can I reload? Get to crap. How much does it hurt? Wounded. Just regular wounded. My god. Ow. That last hit is always the clincher, isn't it? Let's see how you enjoy this. Only 34%? It might be the dark. Because notice this area is very dark. I don't know if it's worth running over here because there's more light. Or maybe I could throw a flare, but I'm not holding the flares. Ian is. And I missed. At least I'm pretty sure I'm not holding flares. I can check when I go into inventory when I get hurt. Probably at the end of this round. I kind of want to... I should reload it. No damage. Okay, good. Yeah, I don't know. I don't want to go into my inventory. After I use this, I'm only going to have 3. If I had 4 left after this, I would check it. But I can't. Oh, 49%. We're better now. Can I do some kind of... No. I was wondering if I could, like, do an aim shot with it, but no. Nice. 48 hit points. Severely wounded. Ending turn. Okay. I don't want to die. It's been hitting me. Let me just look. It hit me for 48 points one time. ...58 hit points here. If it does that, I'm dead. So... this will probably automatically go down, but just in case. I'm gonna keep it current. I was hit instead of Mother Deathclaw. Well, hit for no damage. I guess Ian hit me. Well, couldn't be anyone else. Alright, let us increase this. Let me see if I have any flares. Nope. Nope, I do not. I was not anticipating this. I don't know if they'll even help anyway, but... alright. See, that's effective. You know I used all of it, and I'm only 4 points within. I can switch to the gun. Oh. Can I shoot this round? Nope, I need to reload. I'm not gonna bother reloading the gun. I'm gonna take all this AC. I don't know how much it'll help, but good, good. Sweet. 33 points, not that much, but still severely wounded. Damn, this thing hits hard. Could you imagine if I didn't have the power armor? God damn, I'm glad I remember that. I have to... I hate to do it, but I don't want to die. I'm trying to approach this realistically, not on a power gaming standpoint. In which case, I keep reloading and using the less available. These things are expensive. and hard to find. The expense isn't that much, it's just they're hard to find. I'm going to reload this. And end my turn. Hit in the head for 4 points. 10 hit points, okay. Not too bad. Sweet, 48 hit points. Almost dead, baby. Almost dead. It would be funny if Ian kills her. Mother Deathclaw. Now, they were talking about that the Deathclaws might be responsible for the missing caravans. So I'm wondering if... And it was supposedly one Deathclaw. I'm wondering if this is the Deathclaw. I don't know. Missed. Damn it. Damn it all to hell. Take this, he says. 6, 5, 9, 8. Ooh, crap. Yeah, I'm gonna have to take another super stim pack. Oh, and I can't go this round. Damn it. See, it would be great. I didn't know what I was going into. Plus, it might randomly not just go for me. It might kill the rest of the party and then attack me. And I don't want everyone to die. So, but if it had turned out like this, like you knew the Deathclaw, Mother Deathclaw would just go straight for you and nobody else, it would be kick-ass to have Katya dog meat here as well. But alas, damn, missed again. Killer. Not bad at all. Damn, I keep missing. Ow. Oops. Oh no.
The darkness of the afterlife is all that awaits you now. May you find more peace in that world than you found in this one.
Oh, why, thank you. Naturally, we have to try again. I think I saved right up to the point, yeah. Now, I don't know. I don't know about the dark. I don't know if that'll work. From a gameplay standpoint, I mean, I'm kind of trying to roleplay this. Sort of, at least. From a gameplay standpoint, I would now try different things, like light up the area, bring different companions. But that'd be kind of cheap, I think. Let's try again. Of course, hopefully we're triumphant this time. I'm not going to show you guys me failing over and over again, so I guess that's kind of a small spoiler. Whatever you see next, will be me winning, I guess. We were close. She was almost dead. So we will try again. As it is, inevitably some people will be annoyed by the fact that we failed at least one time. Or showed us failing one time. 12%? Might as well try. Ooh, yeah, did something. We hit her both times? Don't attack him. Of course, you know she's just regular wounded. Can I attack with the flamethrower yet? Probably not. Nope. Can I run up with control? All right. -7%. I might drag her back towards the light and see. We might try that. See, I missed that time. I can't reload. Gotcha, he says. Okay, good. Going for me. Can't believe I'm saying that I really enjoy it going for me, but well, I don't, but it's a good thing. I want to drag it back in the light. What is this? I wish I could see what that is, but I have to go, like, overlap the wall to see. I hit Ian. Ow, he's severely wounded. Don't hit Ian. Follow me. He's taking a stim pack. -48%. I have to take some stim packs, unfortunately. And I'm gonna have to take some more. Yeah, that's definitely adding up. Oops. I'm not sure if this is gonna make a difference. Now we seem to be kind of a little more in the light. 49%? Pretty much the same. 59 hit points, sweet. I'll have to reload. This is probably gonna hurt. Ow. Crap. Don't hit me again. How many of these do I have? 9. 1. 2. They heal 12 hit points, I guess. Well, that one time was only 1. Ending my turn. Good. Critically hit for no damage. Nice! 56 hit points, yeah. Severely wounded. Ending my turn, getting hit points. I mean, AC. Ow. I have to take more. The stinky thing is I can't attack on those rounds. When I take these. Can I attack with the... I think I'm out of... Yeah, I'd rather get the AC. Alright, go up to 41 AC. nice. Ow. Oh, he did so well, though. Mother Deathclaw is critically hit for 37 hit points. The blow knocks him to the ground. That would be her. Bypassing my armor, the blow knocked me off my feet, etc. Well, I have one of these left. No, two. And that's not going to be enough, so let's take one of these. What am I at? 38 hit points. Oh, nice. Well, it gives you at least 15 points then. Alright. Ending turn. I might be more in the light than she is, I'm not sure. But we're okay to take another blast. Or give one. Is she almost dead? She's almost dead. I think we can do it this time. 40 hit points. Gotta be close. Watch Ian get the killing shot. Any more stim packs? Definitely need more stim packs. I hate to take these. They're so hard to find. let's end turn, yeah. Ouch. 30 hit points. Feel the pain, it says. Oh, crap. Don't! Damn. It hit me for 30, and then 34, and then 5. Sheesh. I can't get around. I can't catch a break here. Ending turn. Serious wound inflicted on her. 9. Alright, I think we can risk it. Nice! Hell to the yes. 1500 experience. Just in case there's more coming. Of course, she's not holding anything. Saving! Just, you know, if the game crashes now, I'll be pretty upset. I don't even know what I'm up to as far as that. I am on 54, right? Alright. Okay. Empty barrels. Okay. Now, what is this? Lockpicks. Alright. Random. Anybody else in here? You lost 3 current hit points. What's going on with me? I'm irradiated. That would stink if I die now. I want to see where I'm at. Oops, sorry guys.
Um,
He has the Geiger counter, I think, then. He does the junk. Unless I shifted it over to Katya. Is this it? No electronic lockpick. What about this thing? Geiger counter, okay. Alright, so... I am at 100 rads. Takes time to work right away. That's to be taken before exposure. Kind of late for that. Oops. Oh, you know what? I want to keep that, so... I don't think it... It says it takes time to work. I have lost 25 current radiation level. I've lost another 25. Let's see. 50 rads. I guess I should get some more rad away soon. I'm gonna save one just in case. Oh, I'm addicted now. Great. I'm an addict! Oh, turn it off, right? You have to turn it off. Otherwise it keeps using... yeah. Oh. Nope. Give me that. Saving my addiction here. It's okay, I've been an addict before. I'll be alright. Goo. You see some strange noxious biological goo. I'm losing hit points. We don't feel good like this. Can I wait a second? No, I've used my doctor skill already. Oh crap. I don't wanna die. Keep an eye on it. Am I losing it because I'm an addict, or am I losing it because I'm irradiated? Deathclaw egg. Well, I can't talk to it. Silly that option comes up. He looks unhurt. Alright. What is this? Oh, a club? Why would we want that? I guess it's to bash open the eggs. I don't mind using my gun for that. Killed. Merely a flesh wound, unlike yours. Was he hit? Did he hit me? Huh. I want to get a look at these things. Okay. Destroying Deathclaw eggs. He looks dead. I wonder if it shows up here in killed. Deathclaws. It shows up under Deathclaws. Well, these are easy kills. As far as Deathclaws go. Pieces of a broken Deathclaw egg. Broken Deathclaw eggs. Okay. Guess there's nothing else here. Empty barrels. Boxes that we have a lot of time on our hands to be looking at. I don't want to do that. Thank you very much. I'm trying to look around here. Yes, that's it. Am I still irradiated? Yeah, I guess so. Well, I was hoping we'd find more treasure, but... Eh. Saving just in case we crash with the transition. Bloop. Nah. Bloop. How you doing, Ian? You were never hit by anything. Oh, he's severely wounded. When did you get hurt? Well, let's come upstairs. Hopefully we won't be attacked by anything else. We need to get back and collect our friends. Some more might show up. We have used a lot of stim packs. Okay. Still want your help. Ass kicking. Watch out for Deathclaws, she says. Okay, what she says is in gray. Come on, buddy. Woof woof. I hate dogs. Stinker. I don't want to leave her with nothing, but... I did leave her with nothing. Well, he's got a bunch, so I'm gonna steal back some of his, which he has not used on himself yet. Yeah, he's still got 13. Say leave him with 6. So I will take 7. I do want to get a whole bunch of more of these. So I'm probably going to go back to the hub and see if I can get more. And if I run back and forth between the glow and the hub, I run into that Celt guy. I forget his name. He sells the Super Stim packs, 2 at a time. At least every time I've run into him, he has. So, let's see if I can use any skill on him. If anything's... Okay, I healed 50. I mean, I earned 50 experience. I healed 4. I lost 25 current radiation level. Okay, good. So now I am not irradiated, but I am an addict. Which is going to come back to bite me soon. Let me see if I can do any first aid. Okay, wait a while. And she should be unhurt. He is regular wounded. The dog is not hurt. Alright. Just in case, I'll give him just one of these. He's still regular wounded, but it's gonna have to do. We need to conserve these things. I like to, you know, watch out for my people. So by all accounts, we're done with this level, though this area. I looked at those things. Too bad there's not more to be had in this level. Newspaper machine is empty. Okay, so stay tuned for next episode when we... Yeah, I guess the next zone is the Gunrunners. So looking forward to meeting them and dealing with them and... solving this whole thing. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.